Okay, so hi, good afternoon. Welcome to the Think Smart, Work Smart workshop, alright? Okay, so first thing, I'm sure everyone here wants to improvise their skills in being a good salesperson, correct?
Yes.
Am I right?
Yes.
Okay, good. So I'm going to teach you some steps in improvising your skills in conversing with the customers or consumers, alright? So first step, alright, is your ability to listen. Okay?
Mm.
What does ability to listen mean?
Listen.
Before yours.
No, okay, that's not entirely correct. Okay, so a good salesperson actually needs to satisfy the customer's needs or expectation, okay? And by that, we mean that we need to find out what it means by listening to what each prospect is saying, okay? So you're not just telling them what you want to hear, but you're also listening to what they really want, okay? So when you approach them, you do not just say, "Hi ma'am, are you looking for this specific product or whatsoever?" Okay? You ask them what they are actually looking for, alright? You cannot just assume that just because they are standing in that section, it means that they are looking for that specific product over there. Okay, do you get what I mean?
Yes.
Alright, okay, so next we're going to say about empathy, alright? So, second thing is we need to know what customers feel, alright? You cannot just assume that just because their face is like that, it means they're feeling that certain emotions, alright? Okay, you have to be also sensitive to their feelings. Alright, so when you communicate with them, show how you want people to treat you as well. Alright, so empathy is a great way to anticipate what a customer really wants. Okay, put yourself in their shoe basically. Alright, and following, we have to say that a salesperson needs to be confident. Can you please stop playing with that? Yes, you're here to actually learn, alright? So I want you to listen so you can use this skill at your workplace, alright? So okay, so you have to be confident when communicating with people. Alright? Why? Because your confidence portrays what type of salesperson you are. Do you know that people are more inclined to buy something when they are easily conveyed by what you say?
Oh.
Yeah, actually that's the one of the tactics how you make people buy your product or your service, alright? Okay, you try to make them feel inclined to your confidence, okay? So, don't be afraid of rejection, okay? There comes a point of time where customers reject whatever you try to advertise to them or try to market your product out there. So, don't be discouraged,